Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So it's going to be another video with you guys. So I don't know why I keep saying guys. If you're a first timer and you're watching my YouTube video, thank you so much for clicking on my video. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you for always coming back. Your love, like, you're the real MVP. Yeah, so today I'm going to be filming the whole process of what I'm going to be doing this weekend, because I really don't even know what I actually want to vlog about, but I just want to like start vlogging. But hopefully that this vlog leads somewhere. Thank you. So bye.
Honestly, I'm trying to stay focused. You must think I've got to be joking when I say I don't think I can wait. I just need it out. Let it swing my way.
Oh, guys, I'm back home. And as you saw from the last clip of my video, there was traffic and I couldn't just deal with traffic. And again, I wouldn't have reached where I was going to on time, so I just rescheduled all the things I wanted to do today for another day. So I want to make breakfast and eat, then probably like later in the day I'll go to the market and get things that I need for my, what the hell they call it, for the cake and things I want to do today. Yeah, so
guys, I'm going to get those things with my mom in the market. I really don't feel like going, because whenever I want to do something, it doesn't just happen that moment. My whole vibe to do that stuff just die. I'm using my friend's language. Anyway, so you guys are going to call me. I hope you all are hearing me though. In the market on our way, and the car park actually. So, yeah, we're going. No worries. It's like you guys can see me better. Coming back from the market, I don't really feel good at all. Like, so I'm talking to you, I'm severely in pain. So,
good morning everybody. So I could not continue vlogging yesterday because I was in pains and tired, and then they gave me one drugs that I just slept throughout the night till this morning. So I woke up this morning and I'm still feeling pretty weak, but because I said I'm going to vlog, I'll just try. My mom is even helping me decorate the cake, because I don't think I have the energy to do that. So I'm just going to meet my mom in the kitchen and hopefully I'll do other things too, and you guys are going to see. Sorry that this vlog is not going as planned, but in life there is ups and downs, so just take this vlog as one of the ups. Let's go.
Honestly, I'm trying to stay focused. You must think I've got to be joking when I say I don't think I can wait. I just need it out. Let it swing my way. I just need something. I just need.
I'm not going to lie, I'm getting really tired right now. By this time, ew. Tomorrow, of sorrows
will heal. Girls can never say they want it. Girls can never say how. Girls can never say they need it. Girls can never say nah. Girls can never say they want it. Girls can never say how. Girls can never say they need it. Girls can never say nah. Oh nah, girl. Give it to me like you need it, baby. Want you to hear me scream.
screaming, heavy breathing. I don't need a reason, baby. I want it till you can't buy. I can give it to you right, baby. I wanna be a healing. I can be real good. Please don't get in your feelings. Hey, I need some love. Hey, I need some love. Hey, I need some love. Hey, and you can't judge.
Hi guys, so I'm done for the day and I wanted to show you guys the outcome of the day. And like I always say, don't forget to follow me on Instagram at James Sweet Treat. That's my business page, and you can follow my normal page, Chocolate Jane. I'll still put it in the description box so that you can follow me. So let me show you the cake now. So this is how the cake looks like. Yeah. I have to see this beauty. See beauty. And yeah, this vlog might end here, but I'm not so sure. So yeah. I don't even know why I didn't end the vlog yesterday night. Well, I'm ending it now because I'm on my way to church. And I know I look sporty. That's the goal, yeah. So I'm on my way. I was so pissed this morning because I detest looking for something. And I was looking, oh my god, this one is entering my head. And I was looking for my shoelace. And I wanted to shed tears. But no, I was like, I can't believe because of one shoelace, I just had to wear another shoe. And I end up looking like a ballerina. Anyways, I'm going to church and this is where this vlog is going to end. Thank you for watching till the end. And usual, if this is your first time, don't forget to subscribe. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you for coming. So bye guys. I always forget to say something, and please don't forget to like, share and comment. Please, if you're really in love with my channel, please show some love, show more love, and like my videos and comment. And please share to your friends so that they can also, you know, come back and see this beauty. So bye.